Table tennis is just about hitting a ball back and forth. It's easy, right? Unless, of course, someone uses those funny rubbers. So what types of table tennis rubber are used in the following video footage? There's three clips. You choose. Footage was shot from on top, and the bat was clamped vertically in a vise. Topspin was placed on the ball. This footage was shot using a Casio EX FC-100 at 1000 frames per second. At this speed, there is no sound. It's the same rubber and blade in all three films. A sheet of 2mm GU Proton XP450, which is a fast inverted speed glue effect rubber, and the blade is a Steger Tube aluminium offensive blade. That's a fast inverted setup. In option 1, the ball is played with topspin directly onto the rubber. The ball is returned with topspin. Without hitting the table, the ball has a shorter distance to travel and has less to slow it down, so it appears faster. In option 2, the ball is played with topspin so it bounces near the bottom edge of the blade. It returns backspin until it bounces. At which point it loses a lot of forward momentum and changes to virtually a dead ball. In option 3, the ball is played with topspin and bounces so it hits nearer the top edge of the blade. The rubber returns no spin. But then watch the ball bounce. No spin turns to light topspin. So remember, next time you're playing somebody and you make what you think is an obvious mistake, it could have been caused because 1. It's not just the type of rubber which affects how a ball behaves. The part of blade used to play the ball and how soft you hold the handle will also have an effect. 2. The spin on the ball when it leaves your opponent's bat isn't always the spin you get once it's bounced and reached you. 3. Equipment doesn't win matches. It's how good you are at using it and how aware you are of what your opponent is doing with it that really matters.